Hello, this is David from GeekThis.net. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a pyramid in Google SketchUp. So to begin, we will delete the user that shows up by default and go to the rectangle tool. Draw a rectangle with equal lengths on both sides. We'll do 5 feet by 5 feet. Once you have the rectangle drawn, go to the line tool, find the midpoint, and draw a line going across the rectangle we just drew. Rotate the camera using the middle mouse button. Find the midpoint of the middle line we drew across. And draw a line going vertical, the height that you want the pyramid. In this case, we'll do 5 feet. Since the line tool continues on from the top of the vertical line, draw lines going down to each edge. And now you have a pyramid with a rectangle base. If you want to draw a pyramid with a triangle base, you go to Draw, Polygon, and on the bottom right of this, on the bottom right of Google SketchUp, you will see sides, change it to 3, and press enter. You'll now have a triangle that you can draw. Specify the midpoint to the edge size that you want. We'll do 2.5 feet. Then using the line tool, from the middle edge to the center, do 2.5 feet, or the size you made the triangle. From the midpoint line, draw a line going vertical, the height that you want the pyramid. In this case, we'll do 5 feet. And once again, from the top of the vertical line, draw a line going down to each edge of the triangle. Now to make a pyramid with a different polygon shape, we go back to Draw, Polygon, and change the sides to anything you want. I'm going to do 8. Grab the line tool. Draw a line going across the whole polygon and to find the center point. Once you find the center point, specify the vertical line length. We'll do 5 feet. Then draw that line going to every single edge. So that's how you draw 3 different types of pyramids in Google SketchUp. Thank you for watching.